Batista's frightening presence and overwhelming intensity.
Brutality awaits. A vicious battle for survival is about to begin.
Batista may be the valedictorian of the School of Hard Knocks from childhood all the way to WWE.
Yeah, but you could say Batista's time as a member of Evolution really created the DNA for the Animal.
His intimidation factor's off the charts. He just pummels you with brute force.
Yeah, nothing more dangerous, hungry, and aggressive than the Animal, Batista. Entrances in all of sports entertainment.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker.
Sinners beware, your time has come. Enter the Reaper.
You could say daring to confront the Phenom is like digging your own grave.
The Undertaker will drag you through the depths of despair.
When you see The Undertaker, you're witnessing one of the most amazing spectacles in sports entertainment history.
Without question, Michael, a merciless force of destruction. When The Undertaker is around, no one is safe.
Define dominance at WrestleMania year after year. One tombstone after the next. Fallen legends, fallen champions.
The quest for everlasting life in WWE goes through the dead man, if you dare.
Undertaker's opponent better get ready. He's about to meet his maker.
Thank you.
greatest offensive forces in the history of this industry collide here, Corey.
Batista and The Undertaker are powerhouses that don't work by the hour. They're known for putting opponents away quickly.
Up and down! What a slam!
There he goes, right into the corner. Dishing it out now.
You can bet the dead man won't rest here.
Solid punch. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Suplex.
Oh, what a knee.
And the question that faces The Undertaker here is, does he have enough in him to take down the stronger man?
I'll flip that on its head, Cole. Does Batista have it in him to conquer the ultimate roadblock in WWE? For all his bravado, the Animal has to know deep down that he might not be able to finish the job.
Up high! Diving clothesline! Can Undertaker withstand this onslaught?
Batista's imposing a dominance over The Undertaker.
Batista's looking to put the dead man down.
Batista! Batista!
The Undertaker in a bad way.
There's two! Only two?
Oh my gosh! The Undertaker resists his demise.
Amazing resilience from the dead man.
Not many people escape defeat after Batista gets hold of you and executes that maneuver.
Let him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
With the Batista bomb!
Match-ending power.
Two count.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, The Animal, Batista!
Well, I'd usually say I'm stunned, but nothing's impossible when it comes to Batista.
And that would include putting The Undertaker to rest.